Are we back? We're back. Excuse me, got him. Okay, so we want to go to the... Wait, the Lost Grove only has... I'm only 86%? That doesn't make me happy. I don't see what I could have missed. But alright. What where I really want to go is the Sunken Glades. There. Okay. What the hell is that? I think that's the enemy I just destroyed. Yeah, I still can't get down there. That's bizarre. From in there, I thought that was one of those flowers I could ignite. Okay. Should be abusing the hell out of the dash, I'm just not used to it. Wait, is that flower? Wait, whoa, hold everything, folks. There it is. It's like a little cave painting. Alright, well, we finally got that taken care of. And, there's a spot up there we haven't gone to yet. Mainly we're looking for stuff like that. Glaring... And down there, glaring shots of stuff that I just didn't get. Interesting. All right, let's go down then. Ow. I'm sorry, did I ever do this? Yo mama. There we go. Some points for that. Ah, okay. Oh, no. Oh, tell me, when did I save? Oh, God, no. Well, I'm a giant horse's ass. No matter how many times it happens, I just can't fucking get it through my head to save every 5 seconds. Hey, hell, I should have done that anyway. Might as well kill all these things first, since that's what we have to do. Okay. It's not like this was hard, it's just... ugh. It's just... you feel dumb. Especially when there's a giant magic crystal right there. Damn it, I keep getting killed by that thing. Wow! Holy shit! What the fuck hit me? Like... how did I survive that the first couple of times? I must not have been touching it. It must have just been lucky. Alright, should probably save. Oh, achievement unlocked. Raider run. God damn it. Oh, a new life cell. I haven't had one of those in a while. Nice. Alright, we are cooking with fucking grease right now. Thank you. Jeez, I've had two mapstone fragments forever. Yeah, great. It just showed me that I got most of the map. Yeah, this is where I want to be. Oh, maybe I'll go up first and see if I can get that. Fair enough. Might as well save in case I fuck up. Yep, we definitely want to go left. Probably wanted to avoid those spikes. God, that feels good. Oof, another one. Wow. Oh, there's another thingy down there? Huh. You know what? Save, stupid. Wait, is there anything over there? No. No, there's no reason to go up there. There's a reason to go in the water, though. Bingo. Alright, so that's all that. 97%. Boy, there's a lot of stuff up in the Moon Grotto. Wow. There's a warp right there, too. Where's the nearest warp to me? Up there, huh? I could do that. I could do that without even trying. Although, I can just fucking fly up there, so I think that's what we're gonna do. Sorry, folks. Whoa, shit! We're gonna clean up a little bit more of the map. Up and away! No, stop zooming. Okay. Is this the way I want to go? Yes, it is. Okay. This way. Lot of map watching in this episode. Sorry, everybody. Oh, this one. Yeah, I remember that one. I was like, what the hell? How am I supposed to get that? Yeah. Oh, look, there's a whole dark area there I didn't get. Okay. Right now, though, we are going... Oh, there's an area there, too. And there, too. Oh, wow. We've been a little lazy. Alright, we'll go right first. If there was a secret over here, I must have found it already. Hmm. Interesting. I must have been here, but I don't remember what was in there. Oops, I've missed what I was coming over here for. Ah! Shit. I think I got it. Yeah, I got it. Okay. I don't know. Ooh, Jesus Christ. All right, there's that and that. And up there. Well, hell, we might as well do this. You know what I should really do before I do this is save. There we go. That's right, I didn't even have the underwater breathing ability last time I was here. There's an invisible hole there. I just have to find it. So that's that. Oops, that's not a way out. Now, can I? Yes, I can. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh, there's an ability cell over there, too. Come on, let me over there. Shoot. I don't think I can get there from here. Alright, we'll keep going. fishies! Interesting. That means that there's one of those plants around here. In fact, I know there is, because they gave me one of those crystal thingies. Where is it? There it is. Oh, we are just cleaning the house. Ow! God damn, we're getting our asses kicked now all of a sudden. We've got 2 points, so we'll see what that can get us. Alright, so that's all that. That's it then. This section, although it's telling me it's only 84% complete. Oh, because of that shit over there. Do we have a warp over here? No. Alright, we're gonna have to do this the hard way. Let me just see something real quick. No. Yeah, there's nothing down here. Yep. Hard to argue with more firepower. Okay, so we're gonna have to go all the way to the left. As far left as I can go. Hell, I might as well. Oh, I will do this. Hold on. That's weird. Oh, remember the music in the beginning of the game? How innocent it was? Oh no! We're here! I want to go right, actually. Yep. Oh, I can butt stomp that. God damn it. Son of a bitch! There we go. Yep, this is where we want to be. Okay, for the time being. Oh, fuck you. Oh, shit. Yeah, I don't need your worm-ridden ass to get me anywhere anymore. Da-na-na-na! There's one of those big bastards up there. Ah! Okay, nothing over here. Oh, Lord. You're one ugly motherfucker. Man, am I getting a lot of life cells? Holy crap. Let's just see, because that's probably the easiest way to get back to there, which is where we want to go next. So, we should... Oh no, we gotta go down there first. Okay. Really? That's all there is down here? This should be that. Good. Jesus, another ability cell. Which is going to open up a lot of stuff for us. I don't know if this is worth it. I think maybe I should hold on for the firepower. Oh, this is another one of these. There's a flower nearby. Yep. I don't know if I can hit that. Oh, I can throw these from over here, right? Alright, so I still didn't get that one. Wow, I'm still only 95% on the Thorn Felt Swamp. Oh, unless that's all part of this, which it probably is. Alright, left and down then. Wow. 99%? What the fuck? Oh god, I gotta get away from this asshole. And this requires 3. Okay. Oh, hey, Wiley, what's up? Ow! Alright, where do we want to go now? All the way to the left. To that, whatever the hell that is. So, keep going left. What's your hometown doing? I hope for something good. Okay. Oh, fuck me sideways. Where did that put me? Okay. Whew. It's amazing how you just aren't expecting those instant death lasers. Okay, do I need to go? Yeah, I need to go up. Okay. Now, see, why did the camera zoom out there? Hold on a minute. Okay. Alright, first thing we do is go down and to the right if we can. Alright, there's a power flower. Oh. Oh, I can almost guarantee you it's up there, but let's take a look first. Yeah, this is where the spider was. That's way too far away. It's gotta be up here. Great. Already got that. Okay. Ah, okay. Abelima Amiami. Alright, so we did it right, we just fucked it up. Easily rectified. Boom. That should have opened up that door. Over yonder. But we got this first. Da-na-na-na. That's good. Now we learn from our mistakes and save. Woohoo! Oh, Jesus, I thought I was gonna kill me. Oh, that's not where we wanted to be. Wait, what? Okay, that's interesting. There's another one? Oh, yeah, there's one right there, stupid. Nope, that's one of those. Wait, that's... Sheesh. Make sure that thing is still lit, I guess. Still lit. Let's leave over here. So that opened a door. And I don't know where the fuck the door is. Fuck. That is not like this game to not show you where the hell that was. Thank you. Gotta be up there then, I guess. Jeez, you got suspended from Twitter too? I cannot imagine this being all the way the fuck up here. That's annoying the piss out of me. Yeah, sometimes Twitter is not worth it, that's for damn sure. This is really bizarre. If I don't find this thing soon, I'm just gonna go... whoops, to the, next level. No reason to make everybody watch me bash my head against this. Motherfucker! Just checking. Can I pick it up? Nope. Man, that's so bizarre. I would've fucking... Wait a minute. There's a string leading right to here. That's really weird. Mechanism is there somewhere. Yeah, that's... Twitter seems to be the haven for people who are like, fuck Facebook. Can I... Oh, let's kill a fish first. Yep, been here before. There is nothing down here. I would swear that that door is a mechanism. Sure there's not a power flower over here? Yeah, no, okay. Alright, I think we're just gonna move on, cause... Why does that look so inviting? All right. Nope, no more. Kill me some fish, and we're done. We'll start going up for the up to Mount Huron. Which means going back the way we came. Okay. Sorry about that, everybody. I stink. I did not mean to throw that stupid thing. God, I hate those things. Jesus Christ. Damn it. Ow. I'm not even sure I can hit them with my stupid little flame blast. Of course he did, because why wouldn't he? Sheesh. Oh, shit. Well, I just kicked over half of my stuff. So this is by far the hardest level in this game. It is really tough. Now, I've never had the dash, like, the dash ability's new. So, should prove interesting. No, 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 I want... At some point, the very ground can hurt you. And there's lava everywhere. So you have to make your way to the top. We have to... Shit! We have to do better than that, I can tell you that much. Just can't touch the damn glowing section for more than a minute. This is just very tough. And I can't tell if I can get through there or not. Didn't think so. I actually killed one of those damn things. I wasn't supposed to. So you may have noticed, instant death is everywhere. I gotta see if I can... Fucking cunt! Expect a lot of size in this one. I love this game, but some of these sections are ridiculously hard. All I wanted to do was save there. And it was like, no, fuck you. Kidding me. They put a fucking acid shit bag up there too. Okay, I'd love to know how I fell off of there. It had an ability point there. Of course, I couldn't keep it because the game fucked me. Oh, you shit fuck. This game can lick my hairy ball sack for being so hard. I'm boned, by the way. Unless that cocksucker respawns up there, I'm pretty fucked. Yep, of course. Shit, fuck, cunt, mother, suck, fuck. Last thing I need is that fucking ability point pop in there because it fucking distracts the shit out of me. Fuck. Really? The fucking thing fires multiple fireballs on site except that one time. Mm-hmm. And just, it just, they stop shooting for no real apparent reason. It's like they know. It's like, hey, he's using those fireballs to get the fuck up here. Oh, and did I mention the fact that these things are doing like 6 points of damage a pop? Mind you, I have like super armor. Oh no! Just kill me. What? How am I still alive? Do you know how many times that fucking skill point flash has gotten me killed? Wait a minute. Alright, that'll give me a little health. I love it too, but sometimes it makes me want to fucking strangle somebody. Alright. Now I've saved, and I won't get the stupid ability flash again. Well, maybe, just maybe, it'll be enough to keep me alive. Fucking cunt bag. I'm making that jump. That fucking shithead from below is fucking knocking me off of there. I should not be having this much trouble with this fucking board, frankly. Oh shit, we're 10 minutes late anyway. We're gonna stop here for a minute. I'll be right back. Fuck!